Welcome to the Ichthys Nation. On behalf of the President of Ichthys Nation, we are pleased you are here today. My name is Judy, and I am an ambassador for Ichthys Nation. I am pleased to say that Ichthys Nation is the largest global virtual nation state in the world led by a woman, Her Excellency, President Dawn Day. Ichthys Nation has a gross domestic product of over 153 billion Ichthys coins, our global digital currency, and a market capitalization of $220 billion. Our gross domestic product, GDP, is equal to the GDP of Egypt, Vietnam, Portugal, Czech Republic, Peru, Romania, and more than many smaller nation states. We invite you to consider becoming a citizen of Ichthys Nation today, while the borders are still open. Your first step is to get your Ichthys coins and Ichthys passport. Your passport is your digital currency wallet and allows you to convert your nation's fiat currency into Ichthys Nation's digital currency, Ichthys coins. When you exchange your fiat currency into 100 Ichthys coins at the market rate, you can then apply for citizenship. Ichthys Nation citizenship comes with digital and real rights and privileges. Each approved citizen receives a Citizen Human Avatar NFT, Citizen T-shirt NFT, with a real T-shirt shipped worldwide. Your NFTs and Ichthys coins have real-life monetary value in the Ichthys marketplace. The NFTs can be held long-term and or traded with each other as you decide. Each newly approved citizen also receives enrollment in the Citizenship Certificate Program in the Ichthys Nation Constitution, the first step to full citizenship, at the Ichthys College. A citizen can become an Ichthys Council, Mayor, Governor, Representative, Senator, and an Ambassador. In order to become an Ambassador and receive full citizenship, the citizen must enroll in the Ichthys College and complete the 7 certificates for Citizen, Council, Mayor, Governor, Representative, Senator, and then Ambassador. The Ichthys Nation Constitution has 66 books. The Constitution is what we believe and live by every day. It is a more than 2,000-year-old moral code for life that has been tried and tested. It contains thousands of true stories and lessons for life. It reveals how we were created, and the names of the first man and woman. It also prepares us for the future through the voice of a prophet, who survived being boiled in hot oil, and lived long enough to share a vision about the future world that we now live. This is the last book of the Constitution. Your citizenship certificate program starts with this last book of the Constitution, the Book of Revelation. The certificate program is self-directed. You work at your own pace. Are you ready to get started? Just follow the steps at ichthysnation.com. We look forward to getting your citizenship application. On behalf of President Dawn Day and the nation of Ichthys, I welcome you. It was a pleasure talking to you today. Ichthys Nation, a nation born in one day, will live forever.